Let's get to switching gears, my favorite augment, yeah. Win the first round, actually. Lose the first round, then win the next. Yes, lose the first one. Yes, lose the first one. Oh, my head hurts. Yes, I got the money, and we will absolutely win with a Y headliner plus Sentinel. What's this gonna be? Sunfire? And sword, you're gonna win this, yeah. Wait, we are losing. If Xanthe doesn't, oh, we did. We did cast. GG, it's a first. Now we gotta lose. Sell this shit. Ooh, he's a bit strong. Itemized carries, don't lose that heart. Please kill some units. Alright, 6-8-bit game with an absolute perfect hit of reward. That's it, boys. GG. It's a first. Now we gotta win this fight, yeah. Like to hit. What the fuck? What is it? Level. Super fan activated. That's like better. It's bad to know. Meow. Meow. Oh, we can lose this. My Olaf wants a right. Oh, I shouldn't have a solo frontline with Olaf. Wait, we are winning? Almost. Almost. If only I had two Star Corki, that would be enough, but the fuck is this? Nah, we couldn't get the switching tier benefit. Like, I lost 4 gold here. Actually, I lost so much gold there. I want to level just for the money. Yes, that's good. That's good. If I win, I will recover back the money anyway. And I'm winning. Perfect. Sell the headliner. What is wrong with this cat, man? Win. I mean, do we get 2 more gold, please? Give me 2 more gold. No. I need to try to lose here, yeah? At least we're gonna kill some units, yeah? No? What? How come I don't kill any units at all? That's so bad. That's so bad. I gotta take this Kai'Sa though, yeah? Artifact is cool. But Capricious Forge is better. Insert coin, perfect. That's just great. That's just broken, guys. Oh, we are not winning, are we? Maybe we should have slammed that hex deck, huh? Actually, we are winning, we are winning. Yeah, yeah. Perfect. How can you miss? Now we need to lose. How? Just sell headliner, yeah, that should be enough. KDA big shot through damage. We lose, poor shit. That is insane. Now we gotta get headliner in. We should be winning. No, we are not. That's just insane. How the fuck do I not win? Okay, cool. We should be winning. There's no way this vehicle is carrying the fight for him, like. That's weird. That's real weird. Okay, from now on we can't afford to lose. We will just play the strongest part. Whatever. Great bit is here. Give me a fourth bit guy. What the fuck am I gonna do? Ah, sorry, I was too dizzy. I was just too dizzy, guys. Couldn't manage the heat. Where is my ball? Freaking ball. I just only need one ball to hit 6-8 bit. And a head bit headline, 8 bit headliner. Then it's GG. Yeah. Like, what the fuck, man? You must be kidding me. That's it. Somebody is playing Riven, yeah? Like, there is no way I'm not hitting any Riven. Somebody should be playing that. Fuck, man, I don't understand. I don't understand at all. No headliner gameplay, huh? Like, I only need one headliner ribbon and headliner ribbon and one copy. That's it. I still don't have edgelords, by the way. Like, what? I don't have edgelords. Maybe edgelord one would be nice as well. Wait. I made a big mistake. What's this damage? Shit. Roll once, but nothing ever happens. Why am I not hitting any ruins at all? Like, they are diminishing all the 3 cost pool as well. No ruins on their board, no ruins on the bench, like, absolutely no ruin. Nice 8 bit emblem. Come on, give me that ribbon for free. No, you won't. Okay, 6 8-bit. Perfect. Wound as well. nice. Now we are cooking something big. I only need Edgelord and Pentakill, which is Viegoya. No more K, no more Garen, no more this, no more that, no more that, no more that. Yeah, only Viego. I just only need a Viego. Like, he activates both Edgelord and Pentakill. We kill this guy for sure with ease. No problem. Gee. Let's do that. Like, I fear any there. She can burst my everyone. Good. Edgelord Pentakill. Edgelord Pentakill. Pentakill emblem is cool. I might get Edge of Might for Caitlyn, so she survives. Edgelord Pentakill. GG, it's a first. It's a first. try to go there. Okay, GG. We are so off from hitting the final reward though, but we'll gain gold thanks to this insert coin. No less stand, easy target, easy target, easy, easy, yeah, we kill those. I have to look for some upgrades though, like, no, I'm not changing anything. I just need Lucy and Viego, that's it. Almost top 4. Actually, I got top 4 here. Yeah, this guy's dying. Top 4, GG. It was easy. I will not have enough time to get that 8-bit reward, yeah? Like, even if I survive and get the first place. Two-star Lucy is my win condition. Blue buff Caitlyn. Yeah. Oh, might not hit anything. Okay, that's an easy fight. Don't have armor reduction though, that's bad. Like one even shroud would be so nice there. Good. Top 3. I'll just straight win the game, yeah. That's the first place. The guy is almost dead. Come on, upgrade. Yeah. Ooh, we will have a hard time killing that Mordekaiser. Their positioning is not a problem for me since they are playing KDA. Is okay, I just won the game. GG. I will not change anything at all. I'm not touching any button. I will just see how I win the game. There's nothing he can do to win. I don't even give a fuck. Get that thing. Funny guy. I'm not touching my keyboard or mouse. I don't give a fuck. I'll just straight win. Whatever. I'm like an AFK at this point. I won't give the item, yeah. Not gonna roll. Or maybe. Okay. Just roll. Like, I don't even need to be rolling. The game will not give me the upgrade anyway. Oh, it did, but yeah. I can just enjoy my win right here. Yeah. I don't even need to look at his positioning. It's just straight win. Like effortless win. Don't forget to subscribe, channel, like the video, comment down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye, take care.